Well, this is how they scored their second goal last week. It's how they scored their first goal tonight. Pressure on the ball inside the box ends up in the goal. This time, the damage is done by Hinga Selimani, and Cavalry get on the board early, and Jose Escalante says, hey, I teach you a thing or two or what? Back out, Tom Fields, low cross. Guerra can get a piece of it. Turned on, hit, the flag stays down. And as it stands, that goal puts Cavalry back on top, 2-1. Finally, they're able to get to the middle of the park. And once again, they put it past Dylan Pauli. It's a brace for Hinga Selimani. It's a nice ball. Cross into the area, Selimani with the back of his head, and off the post! Well, a ridiculous finish from Hinga Selimani doubles the Cavs' lead just before.
Intended for Karadzic. Jovanović intercepted. Di Chiara turning in midfield. Here's an opening for Novak. Through! Off the post, and that pass initially from Di Chiara. Then Selimani sent Novak away. Now for Di Chiara. Through ball. Nice to Selimani. So is there. Musi, will he try it? Yes. And it's in.
One more. Turn feed. Polisi. Picked out. Cavs force the turnover. Selimani turning. Gets by Kareem So. Played on, what a stop from Christian Ochsner. Ball extension gets the left arm out and keeps that out of the back of the net as Selimani was looking for his third goal as a member of Cavalry FC. And it's deeper, it's better, and it's a fantastic stop from extending that left hand as he was falling to the turf. Connor James keeping that back on Tuesday. It is CONCACAF League Forge hosting a CONCACAF League game against Independiente from 8 p.m. Eastern Time, and then the triple header on Wednesday. Here's Benfica's advantage is being played. I think it's Selimani. Kick save. That's going to be a break for Anthony Novak. Madrid's going to have his handful with Richard Luca as long as that matchup is present.
Yeah, he's a bit of a live wire. He's one of those diminutive old-fashioned
Selimani, pass Kapoor, centering pass, falls for Di Chiara.
Front three, there is Camargo, finds Selimani this time. That's neat from Ledgerwood.
Now it's a back from Lucy. Version with Toussaint. Selimani taken down, plays it up to the left, advantage being played. Taken quickly, Saria and Selimani in a good battle. Clump provides some support and receive. Selimani joining the cavalry fray, Canadian-born forward. Spent the majority of his career so far playing in the U.S. Even represented the U.S. at the U-17, 18, and U-20 national levels. Still is eligible for Canada. Also playing with Michigan Wolverines. Came to the Big Ten all-freshman team, 3 goals and 18 appearances. And some experience with UC Santa Barbara as well. Nice turn. Searching ball for Brandon John. First two, Selimani. Again, showing off his speed.
Freyas, miscommunication between he and Henry. Tries to spin it around. Selimani's there. Selimani's caused problems since coming on here late.
It was just a 1-0 loss to Pacific, their last time out, but they were hardly in the match. To be brutally honest, they played as well. Immediately forced to defend. Nicely read. Selimani.
Looking for the run of Selimani. Haynes in quickly.
Directed by Klomp. Moving up is Lamont. Poor pass. Intercepted and down goes a cavalry play.
Faces some
players that wouldn't perhaps start in a winner-take-all match for Cavalry. There's still some danger, including Hanga Selimani. Trafford trying to pick out Novak. Pena does well. Selimani. Luka, Matusa just keeping him at bay. Simmons, through ball, into the box, Mo Farsi, Yakovic is there, Luka collects, still on his feet, Richard Luka gets around the defender, leaves it wide open for Selimani, who... From 7 p.m., 4 p.m. Pacific, 7 local, about 40 minutes from now we'll be kicking off. Join Matt Cullen and our one soccer team for that. Should be a fantastic way to end the day. Something that I've never understood, but it's every level of football across the world. You're seeing it more and more now.